Okay, so Franny and Vanessa just got home.
And they said they're in the mood to play a game.
They're probably thinking a board game or something boring.
So I'm gonna suggest something different.
Let's go.
Holy crap, you scared me.
You're the cat.
Oh. Are you guys staying in or what?
What are you doing here? You don't live here.
I do live here now.
Oh! I have a question for you girls.
Yes.
First off, Fran, are you wearing pants?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Fran.
I'm not. No, I'm just kidding, I am.
Exposed! Okay, I have a question for you both. What did you do to my dog?
Cappy,
what's on his nose?
I don't know.
He was only in here for like 1 second.
I have a question for you both.
Yes.
Okay, you mentioned Fran.
The dress, I'm sorry. It's like going sad.
Cap, I'm sorry about that, bubby. I have a question for you both.
Okay,
you guys mentioned you might want to play a game.
Yeah!
You're very excited about it. You're confused.
Wait, I
ew.
Think of what game?
So that's why I'm here. I was wondering if you guys wanted to play a game, but not just a game where you have fun, a game where you could win some money.
Poker?
No.
I don't know how to play poker.
Oh. It's not poker. Are you interested in playing a game where you could win some money?
That's the game.
Are you interested in playing a game where you could win some money?
Yeah.
Okay.
A little bit interested.
Have you ever heard of the game Spin the Bottle? It's not like that.
Oh, but you do. Bobby.
But you do spin a bottle. Okay, don't make that face. First off,
what she do?
She went, so you spin the bottle. You could win money.
Do you like the sound of it so far?
Yes, but.
But
what?
If you don't spin on that side, and if it hits this side, you might have to eat some bugs. It's fun.
Oh.
Because you might win.
No.
But you spin it once, you might just win.
Bugs. Have a headache.
And you could just win 20 bucks. It's 20 bucks, by the way.
Obviously, I just
you wanted to play a game, you said it, you brought this on yourself.
I said I wanted to play a game. I meant like a board game.
No, only Harrison and Anderson play.
1 second. Guys, I need you. It's another spin the bottle, but it's not that bad this time.
Oh, hey, there's no way.
Dude, you can win money. It's not that the bugs aren't that bad this time.
No, I'm not dead.
Harrison,
I had
you
a
have
cricket
to play.
Stuck in my tooth.
No, these are easy ones. These are
play.
Easy ones.
You have to play.
That was an address.
DiCaprio, what are you guys doing to my puppy?
That's not your color.
Actually, it is.
I can't deny it.
What is that, like lingerie on him? Puppy.
It's my thong.
Ew, why is it so big and floppy? What?
I said, was it worth it? And he says, not really.
20 bucks, you mother freaker.
No, let's replay the footage when he actually won.
Yeah, yeah,
20 bucks!
Yeah, yeah,
20 bucks! 20 bucks! Okay, we're back.
We're back.
He was like this. It sounded back then that it was worth it. One spin. You could win. And then you're done. And you're done.
Sorry.
What do you think this is? It's a dog. One spin. One spin.
Bye.
Yes?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go get it.
Okay, hey, it's present day me.
Hi.
So that day, the camera that I was using was messed up. My sweet dog DiCaprio jumped on the bed and made the camera fall off the bed. The lens cracked, and so the camera was messed up.
So the whole night that I filmed this video,
the lens kept detaching from the camera and I kept stopping the footage.
So basically, I wasn't recording most of the time I thought I was recording.
So let me fill you in real quick,
because there's still a lot after.
Vanessa spun the bottle first,
and she won 20 bucks.
Woo!
She was very happy about it because she didn't want to eat the bugs.
Next, Fran spun the bottle, and she got bugs.
And then my camera decided to start working again.
So that's what we missed. Enjoy the rest of the vlog. Bye.
Ooh. You wanna open those things up? At least you got barbecue. You're like, boop. Harrison, come on in.
Harrison.
Harrison, take it for her.
Harrison.
You just enjoy that 20, huh?
Well, we did a handful. You did a good handful.
I did a handful.
Oh, okay. You wanna do the handful?
You're gonna take it for us.
I won the 20 bucks and I'm retired.
You're 16, you can't retire.
Do I really get to keep this?
Yes.
Oh.
You like that, huh?
Yeah.
I think they're still moving.
Okay, what do you have to Oh, I thought you had one. I was like, well, how in the world?
10.1 calories.
That's what you're worried about?
It's
stop doing that. That scares me.
Ew. Ah!
I'm actually upset.
Yes! Yeah!
But I just...
Yeah, damn it. All right, eat these mother freakers.
How come everyone's going away from you?
Three,
go.
3, 2, 1.
Ew, there's one on your lip. Ew.
That's going on my lip.
She's going upstairs.
It's in my hair.
I just broke my ankle.
Where'd Vanessa go? She locked herself in the room?
Yeah.
Ew. Ah. What are you gonna do with that pillow? What are you gonna do with that pillow?
It tastes terrible.
I could tell because you spit it into my mouth and I taste a little bit too. Thank you.
Thank you for playing the game.
Good job. Good job.
That was
so
weird.
Ew! Did you lick it?
Yeah.
Does it taste like barbecue sauce?
Ugh.